الحمد لله فاطر السماوات والأرض جاعل الملائكة رسلا أولي أجنحة مثنى وثلاث ورباع يزيد في الخلق ما يشاء إن الله على كل شيء قدير ما يفتح الله للناس من رحمة فلا ممسك لها وما يمسك فلا مرسل له من بعده وهو العزيز الحكيم يا أيها الناس اذكروا نعمة الله عليكم هل من خالق غير الله يرزقكم من السماء والأرض لا إله إلا هو فأنى تؤفكون وإن يكذبوك فقد كذبت رسل من قبلك وإلى الله ترجع الأمور يا أيها الناس إن وعد الله حق فلا تغرنكم الحياة الدنيا ولا يغرنكم بالله الغرور
Praise be to God, God praises himself within these terms, as explained at the beginning of the preceding, Surat Saba, originator of the heavens and the earth, the one who created them without any precedent, appointer of the angels as messengers, to his prophets, having wings in sets of two or three or four. He multiplies in creation, in angels and other creatures, what he will. Surely God has power over all things. For 95 Whatever mercy God unfolds for mankind, in the way of provision or rain, none can withhold it, and whatever he withholds, thereof, none can release it after him, that is, after his withholding it. And he is the mighty, whose way prevails, the wise, in what he does.
إِنَّ الشَّيْطَانَ لَكُمْ عَدُوٌّ فَاتَّخِذُوهُ عَدُوًّا إنما يدعو حزبه ليكونوا من أصحاب السعير الذين كفروا لهم عذاب شديد والذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات لهم مغفرة وأجر كبير أفمن زين له سوء عمله فرآه حسنا فإن الله يضل من يشاء ويهدي من يشاء فلا تذهب نفسك عليهم حسرات إن الله عليم بما يصنعون والله الذي أرسل الرياح فتثير سحابا فسقناه إلى بلد ميت فأحيينا به الأرض بعد موتها كذلك النشور من كان يريد العزة فلله العزة جميعا إليه يصعد الكلم الطيب والعمل الصالح يرفعه
O people, that is, the people of Mecca, remember God's grace to you, in his making you dwell within the Meccan, sanctuary and preventing raids against you. Is there any creator, min kalikin, min is extra, kalik is the subject, other than God, read gairulahi or gairailahi, as an adjectival qualification of kalik, creator, either concording with the, oblique, form, of min kalikin, or concording with the syntactical status, thereof, the predicate of the subject, is the following, who provides for you from the heaven, rain, and, from the, earth. Vegetation, the interrogative is, actually, an affirmative, that is to say, there is no creator or provider other than him. There is no God except him. So how then do you deviate, how are you turned away from affirming his oneness when you already affirm that he is the creator and the provider?
والذين يمكرون السيئات لهم عذاب شديد ومكر أولئك هو يبور والله خلقكم من تراب ثم من نطفة ثم جعلكم أزواجا وما تحمل من أنثى ولا تضع إلا بعلمه وما يعمر من معمر ولا ينقص من عمره إلا في كتاب إن ذلك على الله يسير وما يستوي البحران هذا عذب فرات سائغ شرابه وهذا ملح أجاج ومن كل تأكلون لحما طريا وتستخرجون حلية تلبسونها وترى الفلك فيه مواخر لتبتغوا من فضله ولعلكم تشكرون يولج الليل في النهار ويولج النهار في الليل وسخر الشمس والقمر كل يجري لأجل مسمى ذلكم الله ربكم له الملك والذين تدعون من دونه ما يملكون من قطمير.
And if they deny you, O Muhammad, s, with regard to your coming with the message of God's oneness, resurrection, reckoning, and punishment, verily, other messengers before you were denied in this respect. So be steadfast as they were steadfast, and to God all matters are returned, in the hereafter, when he will requite the deniers and grant victory to the messengers. O mankind! Indeed God's promise, of resurrection and of other issues, is true. So do not let the life of this world deceive you, from believing in, all of, that, and do not let the deceiver, Satan, deceive you concerning God, on account of his forbearance and respiting, of sinners in this life. Truly Satan is an enemy to you. So treat him as an enemy, by being obedient to God and do not obey him, he only summons his faction, his followers in disbelief, so that they may be among the inhabitants of the blaze, the fierce fire.
إن تدعوهم لا يسمعوا دعاءكم ولو سمعوا ما استجابوا لكم ويوم القيامة يكفرون بشرككم ولا ينبئك مثل خبير يا أيها الناس أنتم الفقراء إلى الله والله هو الغني الحميد إن يشأ يذهبكم ويأتي بخلق جديد وما ذلك على الله بعزيز ولا تزر وازرة وزر أخرى وإن تدع مثقلة إلى حملها لا يحمل منه شيء ولو كان ذا قربى إنما تنذر الذين يخشون ربهم بالغيب وأقاموا الصلاة ومن تزكى فإنما يتزكى لنفسه وإلى الله المصير وما يستوي الأعمى والبصير ولا الظلمات ولا النور
Those who disbelieve, theirs will be a severe chastisement. But those who believe and perform righteous deeds, theirs will be forgiveness and a great reward. This is a declaration of what, fate, will be for the adherents of Satan and what will be for his opponents, respectively. The following was revealed regarding Abu Jahl and others. Is he, the evil of whose deeds is made, to seem, fair to him, by distortion, so that he deems it good? AFA man, is he, whose, constitutes the subject, the predicate of which is, an omitted, like one whom God has guided? No. And this, predicate, is indicated by, what follows. Indeed God leads astray whomever he will and guides whomever he will. So do not let your soul expire for their sake, for those to whom it has made, to seem, fair, out of sighings, by becoming anguished lest they do not believe. Indeed God is knower of what they do, and he will requite them for it.
ولا الظل ولا الحرور وما يستوي الأحياء ولا الأموات إن الله يسمع من يشاء وما أنت بمسمع من في القبور إن أنت إلا نذير إنا أرسلناك بالحق بشيرا ونذيرا وإن من أمة إلا خلا فيها نذير وإن يكذبوك فقد كذب الذين من قبلهم جاءتهم رسلهم بالبينات وبالزبر وبالكتاب المنير ثم أخذت الذين كفروا فكيف كان نكير ألم تر أن الله أنزل من السماء ماء فأخرجنا به ثمرات مختلفا ألوانها ومن الجبال جدد بيض وحمر مختلف ألوانها وغرابيب سود
And it is God who unleashes the winds, Al-Riyaha, a variant reading has Al-Riha, and they raise clouds, F.A. Tuthru el-Sahaba. The imperfect tense here is used to narrate the past, that is, they stir them up, then we drive them. There is a shift here from the third person, to the first person, address, to a dead land, read May Yidin or May Tin, wherein is no plant life, and therewith revive the earth, of that land. After it has been dead, after, its having been dried out. In other words, we made seeds and grass grow in it, such will be 496 the raising, that is, the resurrection and the bringing, of the dead, back to life.
ومن الناس والدواب والأنعام مختلف ألوانه كذلك إنما يخشى الله من عباده العلماء إن الله عزيز غفور إن الذين يتلون كتاب الله وأقاموا الصلاة وأنفقوا مما رزقناهم سرا وعلانية يرجون تجارة لن تبور ليوفيهم أجورهم ويزيدهم من فضله إنه غفور شكور والذي أوحينا إليك من الكتاب هو الحق مصدقا لما بين يديه إن الله بعباده لخبير بصير ثم أورثنا الكتاب الذين اصطفينا من عبادنا فمنهم ظالم لنفسه ومنهم مقتصد ومنهم سابق بالخيرات بإذن الله ذلك هو الفضل الكبير.
Whoever desires glory should know that all glory belongs to God in this world and in the hereafter, and it cannot be obtained from him except through obedience to him, so let such a one be obedient to him. To him ascends good words, that is to say, he is aware of such good words, and these are statements such as, there is no God except God, and the like, and as for righteous action, he exalts it, he accepts it, but those who plot evil, schemes against the Prophet, as was the case, at the council assembly, in the way of imprisoning him, killing him or expelling him, as mentioned in Surat Al-Anfal, Q. 830, there shall be a severe chastisement and their plotting shall come to nothing, it shall be ruined.
جنات عدن يدخلونها يحلون فيها من أساور من ذهب ولؤلؤا ولباسهم فيها حرير وقالوا الحمد لله الذي أذهب عنا الحزن إن ربنا لغفور شكور الذي أحلنا دار المقامة من فضله لا يمسنا فيها نصب ولا يمسنا فيها لغوب والذين كفروا لهم نار جهنم لا يقضى عليهم فيموتوا ولا يخفف عنهم من عذابها كذلك نجزي كل كفور وهم يصطرخون فيها ربنا أخرجنا نعمل صالحا غير الذي كنا نعمل أولم نعمركم ما يتذكر فيه من تذكر وجاءكم النذير فذوقوا فما للظالمين من نصير.
And God created you from dust by having created your father Adam from it, then from a drop of seminal fluid, in other words, from sperm, by creating his seed from it, then he made you pairs, males and females. And no female bears or brings forth except with his knowledge, illa biomihai is a circumstantial qualifier, in other words, except, that it is known by him, and no long-living person is given long life, in other words, the life of none is increased for one who has a long life, nor is anything diminished of his life, in other words, of the life of that same long-living person or some other long-living person, but it is recorded in a book, namely, the preserved tablet. Surely that is easy for God.
إِنَّ اللَّهَ عَالِمُ غَيْبِ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ إِنَّهُ عَلِيمٌ بِذَاتِ الصُّدُورِ هو الذي جعلكم خلائف في الأرض فمن كفر فعليه كفره ولا يزيد الكافرين كفرهم عند ربهم إلا مقتا ولا يزيد الكافرين كفرهم إلا خسارا قل أرأيتم شركاءكم الذين تدعون من دون الله أروني ماذا خلقوا من الأرض أم لهم شرك في السماوات أم آتيناهم كتابا فهم على بينة منه بل إن يعد الظالمون بعضهم بعضا إلا غرورا إن الله يمسك السماوات والأرض أن تزولا ولئن زالتا إن أمسكهما من أحد من بعده إنه كان حليما غفورا وأقسموا بالله جهد أيمانهم لئن جاءهم نذير ليكونن أهدى من إحدى الأمم فلما جاءهم نذير ما زادهم إلا نفورا
Nor are the two kinds of seas alike. This one is extremely sweet, pleasant to drink, and that one is salty, extremely bitter. Yet from each of the two you eat fresh meat, namely, fish, and obtain, from the salt, and it is also said, from both of them, ornaments which you wear, namely, pearls and coral. And you see, you sight, the ships therein, in each of the two seas, plowing through, mawakira, in other words, tankuru el mae, meaning, it cleaves it as it makes its way through it, coming and going by the same wind, that you may seek of his bounty, exalted be he, through commerce, and that perhaps you may give thanks, to God for this, bounty. He, God, makes the night pass, enter, into the day, so that it becomes longer, and he makes the day pass into the night, so that it becomes longer, and he has disposed the sun and the moon, each, of them, moving, in its course, to an appointed term, to, the day of resurrection. That is God, your Lord, to him belongs, all, sovereignty. As for those on whom you call, whom, you worship, besides him, in other words, other than him, and they are the idols, they do not possess, even, so much as the husk of a date stone.
استكبارا في الأرض ومكر السيء ولا يحيق المكر السيء إلا بأهله فهل ينظرون إلا سنة الأولين فلن تجد لسنة الله تبديلا ولن تجد لسنة الله تحويلا أولم يسيروا في الأرض فينظروا كيف كان عاقبة الذين من قبلهم وكانوا أشد منهم قوة وما كان الله ليعجزه من شيء في السماوات ولا في الأرض إنه كان عليما قديرا ولو يؤاخذ الله الناس بما كسبوا ما ترك على ظهرها من دابة ولكن يؤخرهم إلى أجل مسمى فإذا جاء أجلهم فإن الله كان بعباده بصيرا
If you call on them, they will not hear your call, and, even, if they heard, hypothetically, speaking, they would not, be able to, respond to you, and on the day of resurrection they will disown your, idolatrous, associations, in other words, your associating them with God, in power, that is to say, they will declare themselves innocent of you and of your worship of them. And none can inform you, about the state in the two abodes, like one who is aware, knower, and this is God, exalted be he. O mankind! You are the ones who are in need of God, in every state. And God, He is the independent, without any need, of His creatures, the praised, the one who is praised in whatever He does with them.